Bonza. On April 11th, you're heading down to RCW. Will you be competing in their strength tournament?
Shelley, I like my tournaments the same way that I like my coffee.
And how's that?
I hate coffee! See, winning the strength tournament would be great, but I don't want to win. I'm keen to conquer. I don't need another trophy for my cabinet. I need another belt for my waist. I'm not thirsty for the cup. I'm hungry for the gold. Nick Armstrong, consider this your official challenge. You versus me, RCW Championship. And if he's stupid enough to accept, which we all know he is, and when I win, because we all know that I will, they're going to have to change it, because RCW is no longer going to stand for Riot City. It's going to be the reign of the Red City Wrestling. And there is nothing that anybody can do to stop me.
Oh, the coffee's talking to me, Jack. Jack Bonza, you said you want to fight Nick Armstrong for the RCW Championship. Oh, but you don't drink coffee. You know what, Jack? I bet you're a soy latte tonight kind of guy, yeah? You like the decaf stuff? You see, I'll show you what a real man is like. I'll show you what a real Riot City Wrestling Champion is like. This Saturday night, it's going to be you and me one-on-one. I accept your challenge. And it's going to be over in an instant.
Yeah. Like you say, most stars just come from the right team, just think they will.
I'm sorry, I'm not.
RCW official field of rage on your own.
Two of another intense, unbelievable. What's Bonza doing now?
Now, Jack Bonza is quite not happy with the reigning top turnbuckle set up here.
Not happy with it. Wolf Dog, come on, you know what he's doing.
He's adjusting it to his preference. Oh! Jack